Hey guys, welcome back to the Woddoc Project 365, episode 86. You know, throughout the course of the, evolution of Woddoc, we talked a lot in the shoulder, and we've done a lot of shoulder mobility type of work, but we haven't done a lot of shoulder stability type of work, with the exception of possibly some of the gated things that we do when we're trying to progress into exercises. Today I want to show you a nice little dynamic stability shoulder exercise that we can do that doesn't work us in an overhead position. A lot of times CrossFit athletes in general, you know, they get banged up overhead. Shoulders are always in bad positions and they kind of get this forward dumping type position. So what we're going to do today is one of my favorite little dynamic warm-ups, but stability drills for the shoulder. You don't have to do it with the 55-pound kettlebell. It's just the only one that I have currently. And what we're going to do is, I call it a Turkish roll, but it's a little offshoot of a portion of a Turkish get-up, okay? Looks kind of like this. I'll show it to you this way first. Obviously, the beginning of the Turkish get-up starts the same, right? So we're going to support the belt tight to our chest. We're going to bring our body over in one motion, okay? Hip and shoulder always stay in line, like such, right? Once we have the bell here, it has to be something that we're able to press out overhead, okay, in a good stable position. So my fist stays directly over top of my shoulder. It's gonna stay that way the whole time. Now all I'm gonna do is kind of situate my body so that my fist, shoulder stay in line, and my shoulder and my hips both stay in the same plane. And what I'm working here is I'm gonna first press my fist up into the air so the back of my shoulder comes off, right? That's gonna activate my serratus anterior. And then from right there, all I'm gonna do is rotate by driving off that back foot the whole time I'm looking at the belt. Now what I wanna not do here is allow my shoulder to dump forward. That's an unstable shoulder, that's a bad position. What I wanna continue to do is continue to drive up and look up at that belt, get nice external rotation of that shoulder, pressing out, good posterior cuff stabilization, right? And this is all the drill is. Back down, shoulder touches back against the floor. Press back away, drive up off of my back foot, my left back foot in this case. Okay, shoulder and hip stay in line, shoulder and fist stay in line. Okay, getting nice external rotation of that shoulder, not letting it dump forward. I'll show you from the opposite side. This is a good way to show how we hold the kettlebell so we don't hurt ourselves. Hip and shoulder stay in line, belt stays tight to our chest. From right here, we roll onto our back, press away, okay? I'm gonna first press up, get that nice activation serratus anterior. I'm gonna take this bottom leg right here, drive away. Shoulder, fist, straighten the line. Shoulder, hip, straighten the line. Guys, I call this the Turkish roll, because it's a little offshoot of the Turkish get-up. Great dynamic shoulder mobility, stability work. Try that out tonight. See if you can accumulate a couple reps. Until tomorrow, we're optimizing function to optimize performance.